And this man is scheduled to be in court next week. Police say 55-year-old Matthew Gosselin was driving drunk when he was involved in a crash with a motorcycle operator. This occurred last night on Route 214 in East Montpelier. 33-year-old Joshua Barnett from Plainfield died. Police say Barnett lost control of his motorcycle and skidded into the path of Gosselin's car. Gosselin is facing charges of DUI and driving with a suspended license.